The Hoxton Hall Book of Runaway Rhymes.
Humpty Dumpty sat in the toilet. Humpty Dumpty fell off the toilet. Then the builders came and flushed poor Humpty Dumpty away.
Jack has a scary dinosaur that knocked down houses in his dreams, but in the morning he couldn't find it because his room was such a mess.
There was once a boy who sat on a witch's broom, and a rock fell from the sky and cracked them on the head.
Coco the frog went to the pond, jumped in the pond and had a little swim.
Cabbage man, your brain is so fat. Cabbage man, your lips are so flat. Cabbage man, you are so cabbagey.
Big Miss Catherine dropped her lettuce. It rolled down the hill too fast for her to catch it. Little Miss Sue sat on a branch, eating crisps, chips and biscuits. She got too fat, so the branch broke and all her food got dirty. Mary had a rude old dog who barked until midnight, so the people next door got the builders to knock the house down.
There was an old woman who swallowed a pumpkin. She swallowed a pumpkin to eat the pony. She swallowed a pony to eat the spider.
Mary had a little lamb. Her fleece was as purple as grapes. And everywhere that Mary went, the little lamb turned into little grapes.
Look at the butterfly hover above the sky.
Look at the butterfly hide in the slide.
Look at the butterfly say goodbye.
Goodbye, butterfly.
Mary had a lamb that caused trouble, and she even pushed Mary when she had the milk in her hand, and splash, she dropped the milk.
Humpty Dumpty was sitting down. He tried to get up, but he fell down. His mum tried to fix him, but she couldn't, so a horse came called Rainbow Dash.
What are little boys made of? Slugs? And snails and puppy dog's tails. What are dogs made of? Human heads, human arms and human legs.